The University of Amsterdam's Faculty of Economics and Business offers all students a foundation course that runs for the entire first semester, titled Principles of Economics and Business. Central are main insights in the field. Emphasis is on critical and reflective thinking. Does everyone really have a comparative advantage always? Why do firms at all exist? Are the big five network companies to be tamed by government policy? Should donor organs be marketed? Why can't fiscal policy not affect long-run growth? Is economics at all a science?
So what's great about the course about principles of economics and business is that it gives you a basis of what you need to kind of find your way through the landscape of the rest of the study. So you kind of get an introduction of the important principles, and it also gives you the knowledge that you need to take informed choices in the rest of the study.
We study the big ideas in economics, Nobel Prize winning ideas, how incentives matter, the importance of institutions, the power of trade, supply and demand, business pricing strategies, and how government can kickstart an economy from a downturn. The principle course has something to offer for everyone interested in the subject. The goal is that you will discover what the science of economics and business is all about and which specific parts of it are most appealing to you personally to take up for further study. If you decide for economics or business at the University of Amsterdam, see you in Principles.